I know you're keeping an eye on the byways and the highways. What are you seeing right now, Randy?
Well, hey there, Tom. Today really is the definition of miserable weather. It's too warm for snow, too cold for comfort, which means a lot of slick, sleet, rain, hail kind of all mixing together on those roads. It's making it kind of dangerous out there. Now, you might remember this little guy. You probably haven't used one in a few months. But throughout the day today, a lot of drivers had to get back into the habit of scraping off their cars. The slush turned into ice on a lot of windshields today. The roads were even worse. State police are reporting dozens of crashes throughout the state, mostly due to speed. Now, some of those crashes were serious, multiple vehicle collisions with some injuries. They want to remind drivers that it's no longer autumn out here. Winter is unofficially arrived, which means snow tires and safe driving. They're hoping today's a wake-up call for everyone to kind of just slow down and keep a safe following distance. Out here right now in Colchester, it's only raining. We don't have any snow or sleet as we speak, so it's going to be a relatively easy rush hour commute. We'll have more coming up tonight at 6, but for now, we're live in Colchester. Randy Gyllenhaal, News Channel 5.
Randy, thank you. With winter on its way, be sure to stick with us here at News Channel 5 for the latest information on air and online. Head to our website,